This order is under challenge. What has happened today is just explanation of the charges to the accused. And he was asked whether he's pleading guilty or not guilty. He has pleaded not guilty. All right. Now, the trial of this case has been stayed by the Honorable High Court. And that is why the matter has been deferred to the 21st to know the status of the petition in the High Court.
In fact, the matter now has been posted on the 21st, just to report on the status of what happened in the High Court on the 1st. Because as you know, the petition in the High Court is scheduled for hearing on the 1st. 341, 342, then 354A, 354B, then 376, subsection 2, F and K. All there. And he has pleaded not guilty here.